the senior marketing manager here at the Hilton Hawaiian Village, beautiful Hawaii. I'm here to teach you how to speak like a local. First word is gonna be aloha. Aloha is not only a greeting, but we also use this word to describe someone who does something with affection and love for others and peace. Second word is mahalo, which means thank you. Third word is kokua, which means help or support. For example, mahalo for your kokua means thank you for your support. Fourth word is ono. You'll likely taste lots of delicious foods while you're here in Hawaii, and it basically is a way to describe your food, so anytime you see the waiter, make sure you say, your food was ono. Last but not least, pau hana, which is used to describe basically an after-work gathering, basically every single day in Hawaii.